Ah, here we are again. December 2008. I know you want more holiday gift wrapping techniques. So, we're doing another session. Here we are. Kind of almost semi-live. Let me show you what I'm wrapping. It's actually a birthday present for my buddy, David, who's a freaking Nintendo freak. And here's like a Monopoly-themed, a Nintendo-themed Monopoly game, which is kind of cool. But this wrap job is extremely easy. Let me demonstrate. You see, this wrapping technique is called as it was shipped wrap. It's really very simple. I just close it up, or attempt to close it up with one hand while I have the other one on the freaking camera. All right, I gotta put the camera down. Hang on. So there's the sealed box. And now I just, to make it a true gift item, I just put a label on it. And of course the label's not gonna be on straight, but there it is. Done. Oh, one more thing. You see, that industrial gorilla duct tape, you know, this stuff right here, just really adds like a whole festive level to the damn thing. I mean, this is a beautiful package. Nice. But wait, there's more for Dave with the Nintendo theme. Dave's gonna get a pair of balls. Really? Yes, Nintendo Christmas balls. And you know how I'm gonna wrap them? Real simple. I'm just gonna wrap them in aluminium. Aluminium. Now you may say, ow! Why am I wrapping them in aluminium? The reason is just so I can say the word aluminium for all my UK subscribers. Oh yes, Dr. Buck, DRBUK Adrian, Will LaPlank, and the rest of the crew, Danny is Ace, you know, that one's for you. So here we go. You ready to see the final product on the wrapped balls? Well, here it is. Ah, is that beautiful or what? I guess it really didn't need the industrial gorilla duct tape on the thing, but I think it does add a little bit of a festive twang to it. You know, and again, and an off-center label with a message, you know, to David, you know, a pair of balls for your birthday. So there it is. Nice. So I showed you Dave's birthday present. But his birthday's right around Christmas, so I still gotta get him a Christmas present. Like, don't you hate people that scam you like that? If your birthday is near Christmas, oh, it's a combined birthday-Christmas gift. No! I say nay-nay. Here's the Christmas gift. This is really cool. Check this out. It's called Laser Stars. It's not a home hemorrhoid-removing kit for actors and actresses. It projects like a cool star pattern on the ceiling. I have one. I'm going to show you right now. Yeah, well, this was real smart. I just turned off every piece of ambient light in the condo. And I stubbed my toe! Whatever. Alright. Let's activate the device. Laser star is now active. And let's see the ceiling. Ah, is that cool or what? Now, it's certainly not an accurate solar system, though if you look really carefully, you can see Mars, Venus, and all the way down there, you can see Uranus. That was a bad joke, just for the people that don't know me. Anyway, yeah. So that's what the laser star system does, and it's really, really incredible, especially in a completely pitch black room. Nice! Okay, so this wrap technique is called the Nintendo Sucks wrapping technique. We start with this beautiful Nintendo product catalog, which comes with like a demonstration, you know, CD or DVD. Watch what we do to it. And here we have the final wrap job for the Wii Sucks wrapping. There it is. And of course, you know, this wrapping is environmentally sound because, I mean, we're making use of paper that would normally just get chucked out of a car going 50 miles an hour. And look! Don't diss the wrapping. There's a lot of thought here. Look at this one special panel I put together just for my buddy Dave. Oh, look. All his favorite Nintendo games are right here. Animal Crossing. Mario Kart for the Wii. Yeah, that cooking thing he talked about in his wish list. And Super Smash Brawl. The man bought Rayman for the Wii instead of Gears of War a year or two ago. Dave, I'm never gonna let you live down that one. Whatever. To show you my fine taste in movies, let me show you what I got for another friend. Alright? These are classics. Dun, dun, dun. Dun. Bom, 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 bom. Whatever. There it is, 2001, A Space Odyssey on Blu-ray. This movie is a piece of art, And when you get done watching it, you say, what the F? You really do. I don't even think Stanley Kubrick knew what the hell he was doing at the end of the movie. I think he ran out of budget money and he just did like, whatever. But it's a great movie. Now, with one timeless classic, I have to bundle it with another timeless classic. Let me show you.
Dun, dun, dun. Well, this music doesn't go with the movie, but the Dusk Till Dawn triple pack, like a triple bypass if I keep eating all this crap this holiday season, all right? But the first movie, the first one from Dusk Till Dawn, you know, with Harvey Keitel and George Clooney, Quentin Tarantino, just an incredible, incredible, incredible movie. I've watched it with my brother at least 10 times. It's a timeless classic, a heartwarming story about a family. And well, I'm not going to spoil it for you. It's a lovely holiday movie. You do watch it. Really. It's that good. Really. I'm lying. Really. No, it's good. Watch it. Don't watch it with the family during the holidays, though. Woohoo!
And the finished product, a GameStop condom wrap with industrial duct tape, a properly color-coordinated bow. Look, it's red, and the GameStop logo is red. Red. It works. It definitely works. I even, like, put a description. Condom wrap with duct tape on the label. Listen, it's green, it's environmentally sound, and it looks great. And it's hard to open, too. Whatever. I got some really nice perfume for Kristen. Check it out. This is the hot new fragrance out on the market. Vera Wang. Now, Wang is slang for penis. So it's Vera Penis. So the name of this fragrance, this is going to be a tough one. Now I'm laughing. The name of this fragrance, I have trouble with certain words. The name of the, must be the stroke. The name of this fragrance, the name of this fragrance for women, Vera Wang, Vera Penis. So it's named with the theme of a man who is pre-op gender change, Vera Wang. There you have it. This is Alfred.tv at its finest, right? Let me show you how I'm going to wrap this thing. Okay, I got an old hard drive box. It's called Expand. I guess it would expand Vera's Wang. And yeah, right here. Deborah's old EMAC hard drive. Drive may not work. Swapped in Q4 2006. Vintage box. Look at this. Just, here's Vera's Wang. We'll give it a little bit of a tissue condom wrap. Vera's Wang. Yeah. Don't need it. Look. Beautiful. Quite frankly, I think the final packaging here is quite beautiful. Notice, purple goes really well with black, I think. And like I said, it's a beautiful industrial strength package. It will survive transit. It's great. And it's green. Like I said, it's green. We're making use of this old crap. Nice. And look at this from my friend Deb. Is this beautiful? This is a matching pair of Swarovski. Wow, another tough one. Swarovski crystals. All right, here's Santa's boot. And we also have Santa's hat. This stuff is so delicate, I don't even want to take it out of the freaking box. All right? All right, so we got Santa's boot and his hat, which obviously means that Santa must have been hit by a freaking truck, knocked his hat off, and blew his shoes off. Sorry, kiddies.
He's dead.
Nah, I'm just kidding. How are we going to wrap it? Let me show you what the person at the shop gave me. All right, she gave me something to put these fine crystal pieces in. Let me show you. The sales rep gave me a matching pair of gold Swarovski bags. Am I gonna? I can't talk. Am I gonna use them? I say nay, nay. Let me show you how these fine pieces will be wrapped. They're gonna be wrapped in a Claxton fruitcake box. Look at that! Extremely festive. That Claxton fruitcake, and I'll put the URL either at the end or right, like right now. The Claxton Bakery. I bought like 5 bricks of these. I gave a couple as gifts, and I'm gonna freaking eat a couple. SolidNutrition.com. I tell you, it's really good stuff. Don't knock it till you try it. It really is good. Check out the wrap job.
Look at this. Look, it's even... the box is even color-coordinated with the freaking crystals. This is great stuff. Very festive. Environmentally sound. The product's pretty safe in there. I'll just put some of that industrial duct tape on it, and I'm all set. Nice. And the finished product, which in my opinion is a work of art. The green does go with the red. Very festive Christmas, holiday colors, whatever. Again, a successful wrap job, environmentally safe. And we get to plug the Claxton Fruitcake Company. There you go. They should pay me for this shit.
And something for my friend Richie, because he wanted to get Animal Crossing for his freaking Wii. No! No, no, no! You're an adult. Play Gears of War 2. It's good. Watch how we're wrapping this one.
Look at this totally functional work of art. I even matched a freaking silver bow to the silver whatever. Okay? So there it is. Boy, is this confusing. And look at the staple job. And it's double staple. Double bag, double stapled. This is a bagged you twice wrap. Nice. I'll tell you, this wrapping is tighter than Michael Jackson's asshole at a gay old age home. Whatever. Oh, yeah, all right. I left out one piece of freaking cologne. So I just used that industrial duct tape and I did a little addendum package. So there you have it. Gears of War is in there. Isn't that cool? Beautiful.
And you know what's really funny? As I wrap all this crap at 2:30 in the freaking morning, and I got to get on a plane in another 6 hours, or I got to be out of here by 6 a.m. That's, I can't eat anymore. I need a calculator. 3.5 hours. Am I right? Whatever. I gotta carry this crap on a plane. How am I gonna do it? Let me show you.
Look at this. Look at this. And look at the box. I'm gonna freaking check this in the plane storage area in a nice freaking FF class iMac box. Beautiful.
Of course, the one problem, the boys in Southwest luggage department, or whatever you call it, they might say, oh, nice iMac, let's steal this thing, but I guess we'll take those chances. Whatever.
And there it is, another work of art, all ready for travel. Nice.
So there it is, another installment of Wrap 2008. I hope you learned some things from this video. I sure did. Not really. I just don't know what I'm going to do next year now. I'm running out of ideas. I might have to turn this over to you guys. When it comes, stay tuned. Whew.
More important though, when you see a Walmart, I want you to remember me. Why? Because when you cover up the W, you get Almart.